Praise be to Jesus. Good morning, friends. Today, third Sunday of Epiphany. Gospel reading is John chapter 1, verses 29 to 34. John declared, "Here is the Lamb of God who takes away the sin of the world." John the Baptist, an ascetic and a mystic, a terrific preacher, churned the minds of the people and led them to repentance and prepared the way for the Messiah. Priests and Levites from Jerusalem, sent by Jewish leaders, came to Jordan and asked John whether he was the Messiah. He said, "No, I am not the Messiah." The next day, John saw Jesus coming to him and declared, "Here is the Lamb of God who takes away the sin of the world." The people of Israel displeased the Lord by complaining and murmuring that they did not have meat to eat. Moses bore the suffering, pleaded for them, and God sent them quails to eat. John testified that he himself did not know who Jesus was until the Holy Spirit descended on him and the voice was heard from heaven. Then he realized that this is the one, the Lamb of God who takes away the sin of the world, the Son of God. Like Moses bore the burden of the shortcomings of Israelites, Jesus would bear our iniquities. Like the lamb carrying the sin of the people, he is sent to the wilderness on Yom Kippur Day to be killed in the wilderness. The Lamb of God would carry our burdens and would be offered as a sacrifice for our sake. Lord Jesus, Son of God, Lamb of God, who takes away the sin of the world, have mercy on us. Lord, illumine us and reveal to us yourself, that we may believe and be saved. Amen.